one who never could be. Lover, oh so true, was fairer form as she. Across the lake in Sandwick dwelled the youth she held most true.
She held most true.
And ever since her infancy, watched those eyes so
blue.
The land runs out into the sea. It's a narrow neck of land where weird and grim stands the circle. Bonny moonlit Christmas Eve, they met at that said place. With a heart and glee, and the beams of love were shining on his face. When her lover came and he grasped her hand, what loving words he said. They spoke of future
happiness.
Storms they stray. They walked towards the lava stone, threw it past their hands. They plied their constant hope, still by love's steadfast band. He kissed his maid and he watched her walk that lonely bridge home. For little, little did he couldn't see his darling more. His face towards his home, that home he never did see. And you shall have that story as it was told to me. When a form upon him sprang, with a dagger gleaming bright, it pierced his heart and his dying screams did stay for the silent night. Murderer was the one who wished the maiden's heart to gain, and unnoticed he had seen the vows and swore he would give her pain. His maid had nearly reached her home when she was startled by a cry, and she turned to look around. Her love was standing by. The stars, and his eyes gazed at the light, and with a smiling countenance he vanished from her sight. She gained a home, but well did she know that her faithful love was dead. She spoke to none, but she pined away, not a smile seen on her face. And with outstretched arms she went to meet him